It's a little bit funny, this feeling inside. I'm not one of those who supports apartheid. Don't have much money, but boy, if I did, oh, I wouldn't wear blood diamonds, but that's what you did. If I was a vulture, I might be like Lev, a man who crosses oceans to destroy far from Kiev. I know it sounds much like a tale, but it's true. So Swift, here's my song. This one's for you. And you can tell everybody you're shaking it off. I knew you were trouble, you took the payoff. I hope you're unsigned and realigned now that everyone's heard your plundering with left devastation you've heard.
We told you once, hang up the jewels. Don't be one of Leviathan's tools. Don't you know that you've become an apartheid lover? If you are busy dispossessing, causing ethnic cleansing stress, then we know that you're an apartheid lover. Left's high fashion keeps the freedom on the run. Oppression is how he gets his funds. There are dangers forcing people to take flight. Knowing it's so wrong, why do you say it's right? I'm here with friends who help defend justice for Palestinians and never want to meet apartheid lovers. Don't buy Leviev, don't buy Leviev, don't buy Leviev jewels today. Don't buy Leviev, don't buy Leviev, don't buy Leviev jewels today.
Don't buy for your wife or daughter, don't contribute to the slaughter. Don't buy Leviev jewels, have a heart. Human rights are on the line, stand up for Palestine. Don't buy Leviev jewels, have a heart. Hey, 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 hey. Don't help Lev steal native lands, keep the diamonds off your hands. Don't support theft by Leviev from Angola to the Negev.
Freedom now, freedom now, freedom now, freedom now,
freedom now for Palestine.
Don't buy Leviev jewels today.